good day my fellow collectors. This is Red Apple 921 again and welcome back to another edition of Funko Pop Unboxing. And today I'm going to share with you another Funko Pop television line. And the figure that I'm going to share with you is... Ta-da! From the television series Happy Days. Today we're going to unbox Richie, Joni, and Sachi. But before we do the unboxing, let's take a quick look at the artwork of the box. Here, you can see the iconic window display box of the Funko Pop. And here you can also see the Pop Television logo. Then the 3D promo photo of each pop and the title of the television series where the pop is based on Happy Days. Pichi is number 1125, Joni is 1127, and Chachi is 1128. On the other side, you can see Richie, Joni, Sachi. The back is the other pop that are included in the series. If you remember or if you have seen my previous video, I've already unboxed Arnold and Fonzie. Here. I'm very much happy that I already completed the whole series of Happy Days. Now I can say that the whole gang of Happy Days is complete. Then on the other side, the whole body of the pop. Then the top. And at the bottom. For a quick and fast unboxing, let's do the snap! Ta-da! Now let's take a closer look at each figure. Let's start first with Richie Cunningham. By the way guys, Happy Days runs from 1974 to 1984. And Happy Days is a story about the Cunningham family that lived through the 1950s with the help and guidance from the lovable, almost superhuman greaser Fonzie. Here you can see the iconic design of the pup, the big head, and the big black round eyes. By the way, Richie Cunningham is played by Ron Howard, who is now an Academy Award-winning filmmaker, and he is one of the most popular director in his generation. Now let's look at the detail. Here you can see the groove ng hair of the hair. So nice, well detailed. You can also see the parting, the natural parting of the hair of Richie. I like the color of the hair. Look at the brow. Richie has a mark, face mark of a mole. I like the detail. I like the skin tone. The clothes, I like the clothes. Look at the jacket. You can see the name of Richie there. I like the combination of the yellow inner shirt, the jacket, then the brown pants. You can see the detail of the belt and the button of the jacket. Look at the shoes. It's all white. So nice. By the way guys, Stan is included in this figure. I like the detail. Nicely done. Well made. Except that there is a paint flow there. I think it's overspray. Nice. It's a great addition to my Happy Days collection. Now let's take a look at Joni Cunningham, sister of Richie. Here you can see the iconic design of the pup, the big head and the big black round eyes. By the way, Joni Cunningham is played by Erin Moran. He is an American actress best known for playing Joni Cunningham on the television sitcom Happy Days. Now let's look at the detail. I like the detail of the face. Look at the eyelashes. So nice. So feminine. And you can see here the freckles. I like the detail of the freckles. So nice. Nice freckles. And the hair. I like the detail of the hair. Look at the ponytail. With a lasso or ribbon. So nice. Look at the groove of the hair and the style of the ribbon, like the color. Then you can see here, since it's 1950, you can see here the iconic jacket of the 50s. I think that is cardigan. You call, if I'm right, no, it's cardigan. I like the color of the jacket, yellow, the inner shirt, white. Then look at the skirt, it's gray. Look at the shoes. By the way, guys, Stan is included in this figure. Look at the shoes, it's so 50s, no, guys. Girls wearing black shoes with socks, see? It's so 50s. And I like the pose. Look at the pose of Joni. So nice. At the back, you can see magnets we attract at the back of Joni's jacket. So nice, guys. Well made. I like the detail. Especially the freckles, guys. So nice. Now let's take a look at Chachi. And here you can see the iconic design of the pup, the big head and the big black round eyes. Chachi is played by Scott Baio. He is also an American actor. And he became well known in portraying Chachi Arcola on the sitcom Happy Days. Then there is a spin-off of Happy Days entitled Joni Love Chachi. Then Scott Baio became also famous with his title character in the sitcom Charles in Charge. Now let's look at the detail. By the way, guys, Stan is included in this figure. I like the skin tone. I like the hair parting also. It's well detailed. Look at the groove and the detail of the hair. It's so nice. I also like the color. Skin tone is okay. Look at the body of Chachi. Chachi Arcola. This is the iconic wear of Chachi in the sitcom. A black sleeveless shirt and a denims, blue denims. Then he is also wearing a necklace. See? So nice. I like the detail. It's a great addition to my Happy Days collection. Finally, I have completed it. So nice, nice. Well, I guess that's it, guys. Please don't forget to share, like, and subscribe to my channel. Until next time, thanks for watching. Please stay safe and God bless.